Today we are making one of the most iconic dishes, the Swedish meatballs, svenska köttbullar.